Oh my god, what time is it? Ah. Wait a minute. It's game day. Yeah. I don't care if it's 5 in the morning, 5:50. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's a blackout day. Blackout game. Okay. Black socks. Black ASU shirt. Black underwear. Gotta get my black hat. Looks like we're set. Okay, Sun Devil Saturday. Sun Devil sold out Saturday. Game's a sellout. Getting ready to head towards the stadium. Okay, university and college right here, game day. Here's my mom. Getting ready to go to Postino's. Postino's, sorry. Sorry, Craig DeMarco. Look at all the building they're doing here. We can always go to the check box. Postino's, just about an hour and a half before kickoff. Join the festivity.
Coming in first from the United States Army Special Operations Command, Sergeant Butler, Sean O'Toole.
game, we were down 28-7 at halftime. Now it's 28-13. There's still a chance. We got a much better chance this game, even though our quarterback's not. Sun Devils down by 5. ASU going for the winning touchdown here in the last 3 minutes.
Berkovici sets, loads up, heaving one deep, and it is caught! Jalen Strong!
Okay, we lost a heartbreaker again. 5-4. But it was a great day for football.